Here we got Sheff G, part of that Crip gang out of Brooklyn, New York. But it's sad to say, man, Sheff G, he about to go sit up for a while, man. He had the police on a high-speed chase, like a real-life driller would, but he ended up hitting an innocent bystander, and that's what he gonna pay at. I didn't read the whole report. Not sure if he got caught up with any weapons or anything. Pretty sure that's the reason why he ran. Sheesh!